Now we're going to work with the volume units of cubic meters. You have to drag the tank that is equivalent to 500 cubic decimeters next to the aquarium. 500 cubic decimeters is the same as 500,000 cubic centimeters.